Hey guys, welcome to a video. Today we're to another train video. Today we're gonna do an unboxing of a train haul that I got off of eBay. I'm gonna go ahead and set you guys down right here while I go ahead and put this up here. And then I'll show you guys what's inside. So I got this off of eBay. I'll start with the box cards first. So first of all, we've got a nice little box card. These are some vintage things, so they've got the horn coverings. So I'll just go ahead and set that off to the side. And then we've got another little card. I'm not sure, I forgot what these are called. With a 2-bay car, also with horn couplers. And then we've got another box car. It's missing a door, but that's fine. And then the door on the other side opens and closes, so that's pretty cool. See if you can. This should be the caboose. Yep, nice little Santa Fe caboose. Missing, oh well, no, the wheels came with it. I'll just have to put those on. Yep, that's the locomotive. I'll save that for last. There's also some more wheels in here, so there might be one missing more wheels. And we've got a nice little UP boxcar. So that's pretty nice. And then last but not least, I'm gonna move the box out of the way. I think there's something actually left in the box. Oh yeah, it's a piece of a horn coupler. That's fine. And we'll see what's... Oh, I know what's in here, but... Well, let's see. We've got a nice little Santa Fe locomotive. It's pretty nice. Oh, yeah. This is the one I had the coupler broken with. But that's fine, I can repair that. It's a lifelike, I think. I don't know if y'all can see that, but we'll go ahead and set that up on the track. Take my other box cards off. Go ahead and set it up on here. It's supposed to run. Let me go ahead and plug this in. Give me a sec, guys, I got what you do. Okay, we've got it all plugged in. See on the track all the way. If it doesn't work, then that's fine. I'll just go ahead and repair it. How's it trying to go? She's trying. Should I put her in the other direction? She's trying to go. Kick it back in the other direction. Oh. She really is trying, but I'll go ahead and put the other cars on. Go ahead and stick these on. I got my other Santa Fe unit, my other unit. I have that working. I'm only going to gonna put ones on with all the couplers, and I think they all should have the couplers. Wait, no, I gotta put the other missing wheel on this one. Since this one's missing a wheel. Then we'll go with the Merrill Meats box car. Looks like this one coupler kind of messed up, but should work. Oh, wait, no. Okay. Well. Oh, yeah, that's an easy fix. You can see this one. The other side, the coupler's kind of messed up. It's kind of hard to show on camera, but it's kind of jacked up. Hey, I can't get this one. Okay, we got one box coming on. Go ahead and get the other one on. Hook up the couplers real quick. Okay. Alright, well, that one's missing its wheels too. So is that one. Alright, well, I guess I'll just go with these and then go ahead and take this loco. Just put those two on for now. Just. Wait, yeah, I'm gonna turn the power off real quick. Alright, she's running. Going back her up to these cones. Couple her up, yep. Alright, well, we got those on, so. This will be the video for now. Guys, thanks for watching. And yeah, I'll see y'all next time. In the next video, it'll probably be me having this running or fixing it. So thanks for watching. I'll see y'all next time.